In this example, we are given that we need to suppose potential energy between electron and proton at a distance r is given by minus ke square by 3r cube. And we are required to use Bohr's theory to find energy of electron in different energy levels in this atom. Now, in this atom, if we are given with a potential energy as minus ke square by 3r cube, then we can directly write down the binding force between electron and proton is, this force can be given as mod of du by dr. As we know, the force will be attractive in nature as potential energy is negative. So, if we differentiate it, we are getting the final value is ke square by r to power 4. For nth orbit, we can write rn to power 4. Here, we can simply write this. We are writing the force for nth orbit. Now, from first postulate of Bohr model, we can directly write here mv square by r. That is, for nth orbit, we can write mvn square by rn must be equal to the binding force, which is ke square over rn to power 4. And this will give us the value of mvn square for nth orbit, which is ke square by rn cube. So, this is our first equation for the first postulate. And from second postulate of Bohr model, we know that angular momentum of revolving electron is considered to be quantized, which is mvrn as n times h over 2 pi. And from this relation, we'll be getting the value of vn as nh over 2 pi mrn. So, this is our equation number 2. Now, from these equations 1 and 2, we can substitute the value of vn over here. So, we can write from 1 and 2, if we substitute the value of Vn in equation 1, this will give us m multiplied by nh over 2 pi m rn whole square. This equals to ke square over rn cube. And in this situation, you can see this rn square will get cancelled out with the cube, and on simplifying, we'll get the value of rn here. The value of rn on simplifying, you'll get 4 pi square ke square m over n square h square. Now, let's continue on the next sheet. As we obtain the value of radius of nth orbit by using the Bohr's model as well as the potential energy given in the problem, now we can directly write down the energy of electron in nth orbit of this atom. This can be given as energy in nth orbit will be kinetic energy in nth orbit plus potential energy in nth orbit. And kinetic energy you can directly write as half mvn square, and potential energy is already given in the problem, that is minus ke square by 3rn cube. Now, the value of mvn square we already obtained in equation number 1, we can substitute. So, this will give us 1 by 6 ke square over rn cube. Now, in this situation, we have directly used mvn square is equals to ke square by rn cube, which was our equation 1 on the previous sheet. I have directly used it. So, here 1 by 2 minus 1 by 3 will be 1 by 6. Now, if I substitute the value of Rn over here, see what I will be getting is 1 by 6 ke square. I will substitute the value of Rn, that will be n square h square over 4 pi square ke square m whole cube. On simplifying, the value of energy of electron in nth orbit of this atom, we can directly write as n6h6 divided by 384 pi square k square e to power 4 m cube. Now, I am just leaving this result as an exercise for you to obtain by simplifying. That will be the answer to this problem.